And now, here on D83, it's nappy time as we enter our movie premiere, Hell's Bells. It would have been a normal day for Kurt Scott if it wasn't for the fact that he stole a priceless vial of Madame Katuki and was now driving home with the fear of the curse coming true. The last thing he should have done was to drop the vial, awakening the evil spirits within its case. Unfortunately, he did.